is swinging. Little bit hurried. There's a tuck Kovac. So late on the catch. Oh, my goodness me, he's going. Double-double. And he's up on his feet. What a cracker. Look at the smile.
What do the Olympic Games mean to you?
I had always the dream to, as I was a child, when I started with gymnastics, after a few years, I had to go one time to the Olympic Games. And yeah, I think it's the biggest you can reach in sports, so in our sport. So.
Your first games were in Beijing with the team. How did you find that experience?
Yeah, it was a dream came true. I made it in the team for the Olympics, and I was very excited to go there. And it was very special because this is a big difference to European Championships or World Championships. There's an Olympic Village, there's the atmosphere, and yeah, it was great to be part.
Your team finished fourth, very close to a medal.
Got fourth. I was a little sad because if you get so close, it's always the fourth place. It's not so cool, but except that, it was a very cool experience, and I was very happy to be there.
Lots and lots of pressure.
How much did that motivate you going into London, that you wanted a medal?
Yeah, I saw it's possible. It's not we were close to that, so my next goal, I said I want to Olympic Games. After Beijing, I reached that goal, so I had to make a new one. Then, yeah, I wanted to have a medal. I trained very hard with my team for that. And luckily, we had some problems in the team final, because I think it would be possible to get a medal with that team. But, yeah, we had some problems, so we didn't get one in the team. But luckily, I made it in all around and PBAR, so dream came true again.
My word! I mean, it was something.
The word you're looking for, he was flying.
He certainly was.
What was the competition like in London with the atmosphere? And
it was, I think London was in general a great atmosphere. You could feel it everywhere in the city, and when you went to supermarket, everywhere was Olympic, so that was very cool. And the competition also, the competition hall was full, a lot of people there, and I think they were very, very cool, because they supported everyone, not only because the Britons, because Great Britain. If you did a good routine, you get a cheer. So it was very cool to do that. It was for me.
Nguyen has gone into second, a 15.3 for his floor. Gives the German a silver medal in the Olympic all-around final. What a brilliant performance.
I think it would have been 76 years since a German gymnast had won a medal in the all-around competition. What did that mean to you?
Before I didn't know. After the competition, the guys from the media told me that. So yeah, it's a cool feeling, because it's something very special. Getting a medal is every time special at the Olympic Games, and so long time no medal for Germany, and even more special. So yeah, it's cool, good feeling.
What did it mean to go up onto the podium and collect your first medal?
It's hard to describe. You're very excited. It was a great competition, and so many feelings. You're so happy, and it's like a dream. And after that, you need some time after that to realize what happened.
What was the key apparatus for you in the all-around?
High bar, because I had a lot of problems in the preparation for Olympics. It was not so safe, my routine, because the start value was quite good, I think, but it was risky. And after that, everything went very well. So I thought, after that, I thought maybe a medal is possible.
And you also got a silver medal in the P-bars.
Yeah. I thought before the Olympics, it's possible for me to get maybe a medal with the team, and a medal with on the parallel bars. That would be possible. It was surprising for me that all around. I had a very good preparation for P-bars and a good start value and a little bit of luck. And so I get the next one, yeah.
Having won two silver medals, how desperate are you to win a gold medal in Rio?
Yeah, I think sure, still a goal, but I know how hard it is to get a medal, and it's not, you can have the best preparation and it's not your day, and then so I'm happy with my two medals, and I'm looking forward, of course, for Rio, and I want to have a medal, but yeah, it's sure it's a goal, but you know.
What would success there mean to you at a third Olympics, which is amazing to qualify for three?
As I said, Olympic Games, this is totally different to other competitions. It's a special atmosphere, and I want to go there as often as possible, so I will do my best to qualify, of course, for this, for the next Games, and then maybe again for the next Games, I don't know.